like Trey. You awake? You awake, bro?
That was the weirdest fucking dream, though.
I'm awake as hell, my nigga.
Everything was weird.
What's going on, y'all? We, on our way to the airport, finna fly down to Miami. We finna go, party with Wayne and them and do this famous nigga shit, so. I'll keep y'all posted.
I said, tell me what's really going on. Drizzy back up in this thing, I'm ready. What's happening? Gone for surgery, but now I'm back again. I'm about my paper like a motherfucking scratch and win. World Series attitude, champagne bottle life. Nothing ever changes, so tonight is like tomorrow night. I will have a model wife. Yo, bitch is as hot as ice. Every time you see me, I look like I hit the lotto twice.
Drake, you got him right.
Yeah, I got him, bun. I love myself cause I swear that life is just not as fun. Neeks got the weed, Hush got a gun. CJ got my credit cards and a lot of ones. Yeah, I'm in the city of the purple Sprite. Someone tell Malaya I'm on fire, she should work tonight. Call up King of Diamonds and tell Shana it be worth the flight. I be at my table stacking dollars to the perfect height. Work something, twerk something basis.
Hey, I'm trying to hang on Rick Ross.
What's that?
Congratulations on your signing, man.
Thanks, man.
Holy shit.
What the heck?
Dude, hold up. We should record that.
I am recording that.
Yes. Wow.
Yeah, you recording that, man.
Shout out to my nigga Squeezer B. He made some young money.
This money that we blowing, cause it's on. Yeah, girl, it's on. You know what it is when I finally make it home. I just hope that you miss me a little when I'm gone. Yeah, I hope that you miss me a little.
You're damn right it's me.
I was just trying to get
out. I know what you were trying to do. Nobody does it better than me.
I'm sure you do it very well.
Yes, well, unfortunately, you'll never get the chance to find out.
See, breaking up is hard to move along, it's even harder. It's over, she got colder now, can't locate where her heart is. And I'm just being honest, since we not even talking, my mind won't let you go, should even consider stalking. Nah, you know I be teasing, no, you know that my ego won't. Thought this was forever love, guess that was just season, no. She got back, well, oh boy, probably had a reason, though. Although thought that we would grow, guess that wasn't. But we ain't gotta be beefing, no. I miss you at my recent show. I speak to CJ often, and sometimes I just wanna speak you up.